Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the prime factors of the number 195. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to know about is what are prime numbers. So prime numbers are numbers that are divisible by 1 and the number itself, like 2, 3, 5, 7 and so on. Alright, so first we'll check with the lowest prime number, that is 2. Is the number 195 divisible by 2? Clearly not, because number is odd. So we'll be going to the next lowest prime number, that is 3. Is the number 195 divisible by 3? We need to check. 3, 6, 18, 15. Yes, it is divisible by 3. So divide it. 3, 6, 18. 3, 5, 15. We'll be having 65. Is 65 further divisible by 3? The answer is no. If you check, it is not divisible. So we'll be going to the next lowest prime number, that is 5. The last digit is 5, so yes, it is divisible by 5. So divide it, and we'll be having 5 as a 5 1 5 5 3 15. We'll be having 13. Is 13 further divisible by 5? The answer is no, because 13 is itself a prime number. So 13 is only divisible by itself, that is 13, and once we do so, we'll be getting 1. Once we get 1, we need to stop and do one last thing, that is prime factors of 195 will be whatever we have on the left hand side, that is 3 cross 5 cross 13. That would be the answer. So this is all about prime factors of 195. So if you found the video helpful, please hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.